this video, we are going to see top 10 birds in the world. The first one, budgies. You might have already heard about parakeet, that are also alternately known as budgies. They are very friendly and affectionate pets when you take care of them properly. They are really small and cute, and you can also train them to perform several tricks. Moreover, budgies can literally learn to talk, which makes them incredible pets that are not only the loving but also entertaining. Second one is crocodile. Crocodile are one of the most popular pet in the market. You should opt for female crocodile if you are a beginner, as they are gentler as well as more affectionate compared to the male pets. The male pets would not bother giving you a nip and can be moody. If you do not spoil them with attention as a beginner, this might be a little scary as you would not know what to do. Crocodile require a used cage with several pinchers and toys. They also need to be outside the cage for a couple of hours each day. If cared for with love, a pet tail can actually live for 30 long years. Third one is lovebirds. Lovebirds can be a little more difficult to handle than the previously mentioned birds. Unlike what is thought about these birds, they can live solo without any issues. You can have a male bird as your first pet. These birds are as small as 5 to 6 inches and they can simply fit into your packet if you wish to take them out for a fun. Playtime and tricks are favorite activities of these birds. They live up to 20 years and you can expect them to be playing around in the beautiful cage. Fourth one is parrotlets. Parrotlets are very popular among people as the ideal pets. They are teeny, cute and very easy to maintain. Also, these small pets have a great personality and can be highly entertaining. If you are looking for a great companion in a pet, then parrotlet can be a good option. It should be noted that you need to have a lot of time at hand to keep this pet tamed. They require a lot of human attention and you spend most of your time outside the house. Then they are perhaps not be a best option. Fifth one is macaw. These parrots are popularly known as gentle giants, mainly because of the large size. Macaw are known for the sociable as well as friendly bird. They are always up for playing and cuddling with their owner. If you are someone who would love to have a pet that is bubbly and cheerful and gives you good company, then macaw are a great option. It should be noted that these birds are very big in size, due to which it becomes difficult to accommodate them. Once you take care of their housing, this pet can be really lovable and would make for affectionate pets forever. Sixth one is canaries. Canaries are known for their vibrant colors as well as vocal talent. They are found in colors such as yellow, brown, green and bright orange. Moreover, the male canaries can also sing. It's not that amazing. This is one of the best birds for beginners, as they are usually not sure if they are ready for the conversation. The canary would indeed be very happy by the simple hanging out in a cage and singing for you, making them perfect pet. They do not like to be handled much, so if you are looking for a pet for your child, then canaries are the good option. You can simply observe this wonderful pet, can closely up and listen them to sing. Seventh one is pinchers. If you want a pet that you do not have a tend to too much, the pinchers are the great option. They are fast moving and lively as well as fun to watch. They do not prefer climbing, so make sure that the cage is big enough for them to fly around in. You should always buy them in pairs or in multiple numbers, as pinchers are very social in nature. If a cage is too small for these pinchers, then it greatly really crowded, which is fight between the birds can erupt. They make for amazing pet for a child room. The eighth one is parakeet. These birds are great for bigness and completely love to vocalize. Some can talk while others enjoying whistling. You can expect these lovebirds to be totally affectionate once you can tear up them nicely. Make sure that you can handle them with care and respect. One important aspect that you should be aware of is these pets, this might be illegal in some areas. This is because they are considered to be the threat to the native agriculture. As long as they are legal in your area, they make for great pets and they can also be very affectionate. Ninth one is parrot. Parrot are not the classy as other parrot, which is also why they are often ignored. They are small enough to be easily kept and handled. Most importantly, these birds are loud and they are therefore easy to take care of. People often remember these amazing birds as sweet, which is absolutely right. These birds are indeed very beautiful and turn out to be really affectionate towards their owners. If you are looking for an attractive looking bird, then finest parrot are the good option. 10th one is Amazon Parakeet. Amazon Parakeet are compared more expensive than the other birds mentioned here. However, they are way too good to be left out. These birds are one of the best ones when it comes to talking. Moreover, they are exceptionally beautiful and would be easily clawed around. They love attention and would want to sing.